tips to stick to your New Year's resolutions in 2018. It's a fact that most resolutions go out the window in the first couple of weeks in the new year, so read these tips and actually stick to your plan to be happier and healthier. Here are some expert tips to follow for a better 2018. 1. Prepare-plan a path to success by building time into your schedule each day to work towards your resolution. Explore why you have been unable to commit to it in the past. 2. Motivation. To keep your motivation strong all year long, use simple hacks like setting your favorite song to be your morning alarm or stocking your phone with motivational images, quotes, and memes. 3. Goals. Set smaller but finite goals that seem less daunting but will help motivate you. 4. Rewards. Plan a few nice rewards to give yourself when you've stuck to your resolution for a week, a month, or 3 months. 5. Track progress. The best motivation for sticking to your resolution is to see yourself making progress. If losing weight is your resolution, weigh yourself and enjoy the rush as you get closer to achieving your big goals. 6. Cheat better. Even the most self-disciplined person will eventually come across cravings or lack of motivation. Prepare for these times so you can cheat responsibly. If eating better is one of your resolutions, stock up on better treats to help get you through any sugar cravings without derailing your entire diet. This list was put together by Yum Earth, a USDA-certified organic candy that is gluten-free and vegan, and has no artificial flavors, colors, or dyes. It's also free of high-fructose corn syrup. Snack smart this year and reach your goals. Hollywood lifers, how are you going to stick to your New Year's resolutions?